The Lochen is a toy dog breed developed as a companion dog. Active and smart, these dogs do very well in dog competitions such as obedience and agility and surpass the expectations that many have for a family companion. Lochens have a clownish personality and they love to be the center of attention. Now without further ado, let's take a look at the top 10 interesting facts about the Lochen. Number 1. Their history. The Lochen's name comes from the German words meaning little lion. Paintings and woodcuts give evidence that dogs resembling the Lochen have existed since the 15th century. A painting by Jan van Eyck, The Birth of the Baptist, which dates to 1422, depicts one of the curious-looking little dogs and is perhaps the earliest visual proof of the breed's age. The Lochen has a history as a companion dog to the wealthy and elite. They were imported into Britain in 1968, and the breed was recognized by the UK's Kennel Club in 1971. Number 2. They have a charming yet clownish personality. The lively Lochen has an outgoing personality, what can only be described as a sense of humor. They love to clown around and their vivacity is captivating. This charming dog has a spirited nature and the expression in their dark eyes can melt the hearts of people. In short, they have some charisma to spare. Number 3. They make good watchdogs. Lochens are excellent watchdogs, but don't expect them to scare away intruders. They're more likely to give them a happy welcome, lick, and show them to your jewelry box. They go on about it whenever they see or hear anything out of the ordinary, so be sure to nip nuisance barking in the bud. Number 4. They can be stubborn. When it comes to training, the Lochen is curious and smart, but sometimes stubborn. They're also playful and fast on their feet. With the right motivation, which is usually food, they learn quickly and can do really well in agility and obedience trials. They love when you challenge their intelligence, but don't bore them by making them repeat things they already know. Number 5. They're active and bossy dogs. Don't expect this dog to be satisfied by just sitting around. The Lochen enjoys the outdoors. They don't need scads of exercise, but they'll undoubtedly be happy to go on long walks or hikes or play games in the house or yard. Even though they're small, Lochens think they're big dogs. They do their best to live up to their name, never backing down from anything. It's essential to protect them from themselves by not letting them engage with bigger dogs. By socializing Lochen early, you can make them act politely around their canine buddies. Number 6. Their health issues. Fortunately, Lochens are pretty healthy dogs and they face minimum health problems. Even though they are healthy, they should be protected from obesity. These guys should be engaged in regular physical activities or even short walks with a controlled diet. Lochens can still suffer from genetic health problems and it can be hard to predict whether a dog will be free of these maladies. Which is why owners must always find a reputable breeder who is committed to breeding the healthiest dogs possible. Number 7. They need professional groomers. The Lochen's hallmark is the lion trim they wear. The hair on the Lochen is long, dense, and soft to touch. Expect to spend 10 minutes a night removing tangles and mats from their single coat and brushing at least weekly. They should be taken to a professional groomer for their trim every 2 months. The rest is primary care. Trim their nails as needed every week or two. Small dogs are prone to periodontal diseases, so brush their teeth frequently. Number 8. They were a symbol of bravery. The Lochen is a member of the Bichon group of dogs and has been one of the most loved and treasured dogs for a few centuries, especially with the nobility. The Lochen dog, famous for its lion-like haircut, was used in many paintings in the 1500s. If a knight survived the war, he was painted along with a Lochen at his feet. This was a symbol of the knight's bravery and courage and a way to honor his service. Number 9. They have a fantastic memory. The Lochen is famous for having a great memory. Thanks to their non-volatile memory of theirs, they're easy to train unless they let their ego get in the way. Although they tend to be stubborn at times during training, they're good at comprehending what they're taught and they always remember it. Number 10. They once held the Guinness World Record. The Lochen almost became extinct around the time of the Second World War. In the 19th century, they were almost completely gone. For quite some time, these dogs were scarce. In fact, by the year 1960, they were given the title of the rarest breed around by the Guinness Book of World Records. Although they no longer hold the title, they're still somewhat rare and uncommon. Alright folks, that's the end of our list of top 10 interesting facts about the Lochen. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you own one of these charismatic dogs, let us know in the comments how similar or different it is from the ones we've mentioned in the video. Please give it a thumbs up and share the video if you liked it. For more interesting facts on different dog breeds, subscribe to our channel and hit that bell icon to know when a new video is up. See you guys in the next one.